For you at noon, Grayson McCall is officially on his way to North Carolina. Within the last hour, he announced his transfer decision on social media. McCall announced he'll be joining the NC State Wolfpack just a few hours away in Raleigh. He entered the transfer portal a few weeks ago after an outstanding career at CCU. With the Shants, he had a 33-7 record and started 40 games under center. He was also the Sun Belt Player of the Year three times.